I know it's like to have 30, 40, $50,000 in credit cards in your pocket, leave spiritual wear, and nobody give you a dime. They don't give you nothing because you can't back that credit card up. So when we came up tithing, offering. I never put her budget. Her budget don't matter to me. Because when it matters to me, then I have to depend. I'll handle it. So I don't put her money in jeopardy. I don't need your money to tithe, offer, to no, it is not necessary. Yeah. I appreciate it, but I don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that. But what I am saying is what I'm trying to convey is the fact that we came up that way. So we started from zero. And I was a tither before spiritual wear, and I gave offering, and you know I came up in Dr. Thurman's church, so you already know that that was just that I was found in the way of tithing and offering on everything, and then we did what we wanted to do. Joey Levy gave me a plan to pay off the house. I believe I'm putting it together, but he told me basically do this. Yesterday, the devil's telling me, that ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. I'm like, you a liar. You a liar. He didn't tell you that. Yeah, he did. So I just want to encourage everybody. We'll be an encouragement, everybody. You know, I talk business. I talk about businesses, and I want to do is what the Lord told me to do. And I miss that in a lot of business presentations. It's not what the Lord told me to do. Yeah, you can do, well, I can do all things through Christ. Come on, you better get the truth and full understanding of that. Yeah. Or you won't be short again. Yeah, man, he's a wonderful God. Yeah. He's a wonderful God. Yeah. He's good. Yeah. He's good. He's, you know, and good doesn't really get until, like, where's Sally at? Good doesn't get until he comes. Yeah. Good doesn't come until he's right there with you when you're praying and when you're worshiping. That's when it gets good. The money is all right. That's just a tool down here. That's a tool down here. But he himself, that's it. His presence can't be. You want the house clear. You want it prepared that when people come in, that they see the presence. They feel the presence. They bask in the presence of the Lord. That's what we have our mild disagreements or what have you. You know, we two people. See, we twine, but we, you know. You catch me on a given day, I'm gonna start telling you about buying something, about building something, about making something, and I want something. You find my wife on that same given day, she's not talking about that, but we love each other. But I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna build, but I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna build. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I tell you what color I wanna paint for. But I don't wanna paint my house anymore. I'm a father. Picked out the next one. And to take a show, she was kind of like, well, I don't know about that one. And that's the other. He told Adam, he told Abraham, I'm going to bless you. They are blessed because of you.
Yeah.
That was personal. That's his man. Bless yours.